Well, it was, as you say, a first year. It's always difficult, but I think it was not bad. I mean, we did a first season. It was interesting for us to explore what happened in England, and yeah, we understood a little bit the situation. And I think from a racing point of view, it was interesting. I mean, of course, the beginning of the year, till the riders had some potential. Now they have another one. Many of them, they make an evolution, and yeah, we are happy. And for next year, we will have again the series with new guys coming from the selection we did in Silverstone. And yeah, this is a process. We always say the same, and it will take some time. But yeah, we are happy. We are pleased. Well, the race today, it was very close between these two guys, and finally the championship, Skinner managed to win it. It's true that Rory had a little bit more experience than the other riders from the past, but okay, he managed to do what he had to do, and he was able to win the title, no? But today, regarding today, it was a very close battle, and I think it was nice. They were clearly a step ahead of the others, and they were faster, but yeah, it was nice, and it was more or less when it I cannot say that the result was expected, but we had a chance. There was a chance that Rory was capable of winning the title out of his experience. Yeah, of course, many riders improve. The improvement has no limit in the way that you would like them to improve more. But of course, every guy has his timing. But yeah, many of them improved, and this is the point, no? I mean, it's true that for many of these guys, this system of cup that we have, it was completely new, and now they start to understand. And I think that the guys that will remain here next year, they will already have a clear view of what to do and how to race, and it will be an advantage for them.
Thank you.